So Evina Smalci, last time in this tournament. So after these two so tough last games without probably any energy, so how sad was it to play it and to go through that?
It was really sad to see myself performing like that today. But it's basketball, you know, you can have bad days because none of my sets get in. I think that it's part of tiredness, probably. We had a bad day as a team. We got more set yesterday, I think, than today, because we said in the locker room that no matter what, we are still successful. We did already over of our capabilities, you know, and we are fourth in Europe. Nobody expected us, we didn't expect it, so we will still be happy and keep our heads up. We lost from better teams, they play better, they had advantage and the tall players in the post, so we will try to forget this bad, very bad performance, because this is not what represents us. And we will go home happy. I mean, we are fourth and we are going to World Championship.
So still, of course, it's the biggest success ever for the women's basketball in Greece.
Yes.
So how will you remember this tournament, this stay in Prague?
Prague is my city, it's my home, as I always say. I've been here playing for USK and I always feel great when I'm here. And I will always remember it in a very, very, very nice way. This is the best moment for Greek women basketball and for my career as well. We reached the four top teams in Europe. I mean, if you ever tell me this before, I will never believe you. So of course I'm happy. It's really sad when you reach the medals and you cannot grab them. But we weren't the best team of them, so it's fair.
Is there any chance that your success will bring like somehow new popularity to the women's basketball in Greece?
Yes, I hope so. First of all, I hope so, and second of all, I think so. Because lately, as I heard, a lot of people watch our games in TV. A lot of father and parents want their kids to start playing basketball. A lot of people that have to manage, you know, the clubs and everything, money, whatever, are more interested now in women's basketball. And I hope it's gonna work for well. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's gonna work for well. People need role models, people need success, so they will take things serious and invest on that. And I think we just opened a big door.
You just had a very emotional speech at the end of the press conference, and you said this was the team without superstars. How will this team celebrate tonight this fourth place?
I wanted to congratulate my teammates as I'm doing now. They are all great kids. They all have great hearts. They are all playing in different positions and they're trying to do extra because we don't have a clear five, but we have Spanou that fights for five fives. We don't have a clear four, but we have Sotiriou that she puts her heart and never quits. She goes for the rebound, or we have Kosma that she always gets a one offensive rebound. I mean, one offensive foul, you know. We have all these players that they do extras. We don't have superstars, we don't have people that they get big contracts. They are playing in the Greek league with small salaries, and they all playing because they love basketball. And when they come here with the national team and compete, these people, these names, these teams, that we are undersized, you know, I mean, you saw all these things I'm talking about. Well, then my teammates are heroes. And maybe for European Championship are no ones, but they are really somebodies. Very important. I love them to death. I'm very proud of them, and that's what I told them. They have to keep their heads up. Because they fight like lions. They fight like Greeks. This is who we are.
And so will there be any celebration tonight?
I don't know. We have mixed feelings right now, so we will see.